Police have just released these images of the suspect accused of an attack of an MTA conductor in the Bronx. Investigators say the 42-year-old conductor suffered cuts to her face after the suspect broke her train window with a hammer. It sent glass flying towards her. It happened back on June 24th at the East 138th Street and Grand Concourse subway station. Police say an argument between the two led up to the attack.